There's a robust tackle on her by Van der Donk.
That tackle, that set me over the top. I'm just like, what in the, how? I was so mad and like, and I needed that anger. I'm sure everyone's seen me mouth a couple things on live TV. I was so, so angry. And so I go up to her and I'm talking crap. She's coming back at me and then I full on push her.
This game is beginning to rise in temperature.
Julie Ertz came up to me and she was like, Lindsay, the best thing you can do right now is go and score. I was like, okay, Julie, I'll go and score. The next thing I know, the ball is going in the back of the net, and I'm running off to the sideline screaming.
When the ball went in the net, I could have kissed her right on the mouth.